if you ever say anything about what you have seen or done, that will be treason and you will have to pay for it. Probably with your life. My job wasn't a dangerous job at all, but it was very, I had to be very careful because one mistake and someone's life could be in danger. The ones that went over there, they had sometimes suffered terribly. Many of them, of course, didn't come back. Many of them are tortured. They never gave it away. I don't think any woman agent from SOE ever gave anything away that mattered. They wanted us to go behind the lines, the German lines. Well, we all said yes, we would go. And we sat and waited and waited and waited. And nothing happened. And then one day, they came in to us and said, Eisenhower has said he'll take the men, but he will not have the women on his conscience, because he said, I don't think any of them will come back. So we were all furious. I've just thought out, for something to be done, I'll do it. I suspect it's the way I was brought up.